the Isle of Rima, a game where it's either raining or it's nighttime, so it's always dark. And today, we're going to try and survive on the official servers as an Omniraptor. That is one Shrek-looking skin. Always nighttime. Every time it's nighttime. For a change, at least. It's not nighttime. It's just raining, which is just as dark. How good's my luck, huh?
No, it's just raining.
Now, either this goat is the toughest goat to ever exist in the isle, or baby raptors are completely useless.
This goat, he's tanking it. I'm gonna run out of stand.
I just latched a goat and ran out of stam, and the dude just ran off. And now he's bleeding at me. Or he's mocking me. I get that goat. Oh, goat. Yeah. Learn from my mistakes. Don't latch on a hill.
What?
I'm dead.
I'm not dead. I do have a broken leg though.
And of course, this damn goat survives again. I hate this goat.
I deserve that. Let's wait for the leg to heal.
Wait, two lines is Dryer, Galley, Stego. Why is goat not? Well, that's like terrible.
Well, perfect diet's impossible to get though.
So at this point, I realized goat wasn't even part of the diet. It got me again. I've been trying to kill it for no reason. I hate this goat.
Oh my god. No, I haven't heard any. That's a dead corner.
Oh! Bro, Ezio'd me.
Well, I died. Alright, attempt number two.
Look at that.
A random two lions.
Yeah, I spawned in as a dryer and killed myself.
Ah. seeing a two lines moving? What the hell? Who's this? Who's this? I saw. Oh. It turned. Cowboy, ride him, cowboy. What? Chase it. It'll bleed. Bleeding.
Yeah, it turns out goats aren't the only thing that are really difficult to kill as a baby.
Oh, he's a real fat Kynosaurus. Spot.
AFK growing is a key part of playing the Isle, so find a good bush, sit down, and wait.
The hell is that? Oh, it's a horror.
What? How am I looking at?
What? What manner of what? What manner of demonic creature is this? What the hell? What is this? What? Well, I don't really understand that because, you know, they'll pounce. But, bro, there's some like demonic creature there. What the hell is that? I don't know what that is.
Does that sound weird?
Would have been depressing. I think it's good.
Those dillos are pretty close as well. Hopefully we get get four before they come and we can bolt. I wasn't scared, didn't jump. I really never learn.
I'll see this, Oz. Broke my leg. I can hear you guys a little. Yeah, I can hear the water. I'm above you guys. Wait, is that? What? Yeah, they accidentally bit each other. No, it wasn't me. No, they ran through. Oh, I see it. We have the advantage here because we can just come in through the doors. They can't. Careful, careful. Nice, nice, nice. Oh. Juice is gonna get killed. I think Juice is dead. Oh, goose actually might. Oh, these are the guys that we were with before. Oh. Someone just died. One of the raptors, I think, fell to their death. Over here, on us. He just threw himself off as well. Sometimes, unfortunately, when people are faced with no other option, they resort to body denial. Yeah, I just saw one. It turns back around. I think it's going over there. Oh no, there it is. I don't know what it's not. Now, we had heard rumors that there was a mega mix pack walking around northeast, just killing everything in sight. So we decided to go have a look for ourselves, see if there's anything we could do about it. Oh, there's the mega mix pack. Whoa! I just got lashed by a raptor. What the f- This one latched me. I don't know who it is, but they latched me. Made me jump. Jesus. Oh yeah, these crocs are with us, Sarah. Oh, it's a Kano. I don't know who the Kano is with. Nice. Watch out. He's running into the water. Oh my god. I did not realize this Kano was... I don't know who this Kano... I don't know who the Kano is. I don't know if the Kano is with them. They just scared the hell out of me. The Kano rammed this Sarah. Well, I don't know who it is though. Oh, there's another Kano over there. Oh. I don't know. The Kano was like, he just wandered in the middle of us, rammed the Sarah, and then ran off. So I don't actually know who he is. Oh, there's stuff up there. That might be the rest of their group. Jesus. Yeah, he got me an orange and he ran straight over me. As it began to get dark, we decided to follow the Mega Mix Pack into the jungle and try and pick them off one by one. Basically like in Jurassic Park 2. There they are. These were hitting each other. You got killed. Raptor. Nice, nice, nice. Say one, two packies and a Kano, I say. Oh. Very nearly killed me. So let's get up. Oh, I got a carnal on me.
Our numbers were dwindling. There was only four of us left. This was going to be a hard fight.
The stegos, we're not gonna fight. Oh, they have Tenos, Seras, and Carnos. Oh, it's a dead Sarah. A lot of blood down here. I just pounced it, it's gonna bleed. Nice, that was nice. Dude, nice. Oh, Carnos! Saz, Carnos, Saz. Oh, they're right on your ass, Saz. That Dillo's dead. There's no way that Dillo lives. I'm gonna try and get the Carno off you. Alright. No, he's still on you. I've been in the ass, but he's still on you. Ah, I bit him again, I think you lost him. Oh, he's still on us. Saz, no, what's your name? Saz, no! What? Oh. Oh, I'm dead. That was a very foolish mistake.
You really think that I would learn my lesson after breaking my legs so many times in this game? I guess not, huh?
Let's see if he has ESP. Ain't no way he finds me without ESP.
Unfortunately, I was the only raptor to survive. I decided that I would make my escape, see if I could get away from the Mega Mix Pack, try and make it to the top of the mountain, where I'd be safe from them.
Didn't know I could do that.
Oh, that's convenient. I managed to make it to the top of the mountain. Being the last raptor of the pack alive, I decided to sit down and watch the sunrise. I was the only survivor, but we did manage to survive in the official servers. Now, if you enjoyed this video and you haven't already, make sure you slap that subscribe button. Looks like this. Drop a comment down below. Hit like. Tell me what you'd like to see more of, less of. You know, play a different dinosaur or a different game. Drop a comment. Let me know, and I'll do it. Anyway, until next time. See you later.